Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to do a duo clear at Lockdown Prison CC5 Day 7. The rest I will use is those 3. Their bind limit reduced to 6 for tail bayonet and DP cost triple for caster and specialist. We didn't, those race is not affect anything with this strategy, so it's okay to use. And because it is the zero risk episode, I will use the joint tactic skill for neutralize the risk to zero. The operator I'll use is those. Wait a minute. The calcit added to level 70 with second skill mastery 0. And the other one is Thorns. Added to level 72 with mastery 3. I think it is too high. Yeah, it is too high. Let's use the others. Mountain. I think mountain will do. Mastery 0, level 70. Yeah, I think mountain will do. Because we use mountain. Wait a minute. Let's back little a bit. And adding one more risk. Natural debate regeneration is reduced by 25%. I think it's enough. Yeah, mountain is 11 DP cost and the turn need 20. Yeah, I think it's enough. It's enough for summoning the spine calcite spine, so just use it. And without further ado, let's just click mission start. First, of course, mountain. Make all of them facing down. Oh, thankfully it's enough. But I don't think using the level 3 risk that reduce DP by 70% is enough because this archer. Yeah, because this archer it's not enough. And the top line we just let them leak, because if we attack him, he will release all the personnel seal, right? So it will make the game more hard. why will I do that? So just let them leak. It's only 2, and we have 3 HP seal, health seal, so it's okay. Wait a minute. Let's go. Nah, this is the important timing. I think that's okay. Please survive, spine survive. Oh, it's not survive, it's okay. Maybe it's okay, yeah, 15 seconds, it's okay. Stop attacking the Davisville, yeah? That's it, guys. CC5 Day 7 Lockdown Prison with dual clear using calcite and mountain. I didn't expect I will use that a lot of risk and neutralizing them to zero. Yeah, this episode is interesting for me. See you later, guys.